Welcome to Lena Biosciences SeedEZ video tutorials. This video summarizes cell seeding methods you may use with SeedEZ 3D cell culture system. Spotter culture cell seeding method yields consistent and reproducible 3D cell cultures, even if you seed cells in protein-rich extracellular matrices. When dispensing viscous cell solutions, you may want to use a positive displacement micropipette to prevent losses in pipetting and to obtain the most consistent results. With a spotter culture method, you may seed one or more cell populations in the same substrate, or you may seed them in separate SeedEZ substrates and then stack to form co-cultures or multilayered tissue models. With a Wick-in culture method, you may wick cell suspensions and generate gradients of test agents, or simply dip the substrates into a cell suspension for high-throughput seeding of 3D cell cultures without a micropipette. Similar to spot cell seeding, with a Wick or dip cell seeding method, you may seed one or more cell populations in the same SeedEZ substrate, or you may seed them in separate SeedEZ substrates and then stack to form co-cultures or multilayered tissue models. SeedEZ accepts most cell types, hydrogels, extracellular matrices, polymers for controlled release of drugs, and test compounds. When organotypic tissue models are mature, simply add drugs and screen. SeedEZ, a universal 3D cell culture drug screening system.